Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today is the 6th day of the reading rush. I can't believe it that reading rush is finishing tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last day. I can't believe it went so quick. It's unbelievable. I still have so much to read. And today I'm working, so today it is the last day that I have to make a big reading. So I'm gonna try read all day long, and I'm gonna put my audiobook on speed 2 for I can see how much of books I can read. I hope I can read a lot, because I want to get closer to the books I have to finish, and just on speed 2 I will be able to. I'm currently reading Eclipse by Stephanie Meyer. This is the third book of the Twilight series. I want to see if I can finish. I don't know if I'm gonna finish today, because I'm page 30 of the book, so I'm pretty on a beginning of 500 pages, so I don't know if I can finish or not. I will give it a try. I would like at least to finish this one and the next one, The Second Short Life of Bree Tanner, because it's a very small book and it's from the Eclipse but a separated story, and I would like to finish that one too. And in that way will just be one book and done. Let's see what I can do. I would like to at least read these two before I can have only one or two books not read. Two books not read. So let's see what I can do. I will update you later. Hey everyone, it's the day after the 7th day of the reading rush, but I'm gonna talk about the 7th day of the reading rush, because yesterday I couldn't do anything because I'd worked for 12 hours, so I didn't have much time to do a vlog or anything, because at work I cannot filming, I cannot do anything by the obvious reasons. So here I am after the reading rush finished to do the vlog of the 7th day. And all the time I read Eclipse by Stephanie Meyer. This is the third book of the Twilight series. I was just able to read around 100 pages. I couldn't read more because of work and everything, and I came pretty tired from work, so I wasn't so keen for reading. So I was in a more slow pace and everything, so I just managed to read 100 pages. But like you can see, I'm pretty much on the end of it, so I couldn't finish, unfortunately, on the reading rush, during the reading rush. But I am enjoying it. Definitely the books get better, the story gets better book after book. But still, that very cheesy romance that I don't know why makes me laugh. I don't know why it makes me laugh, but I'm actually enjoying to do this. So I'm gonna need this for the next part of the video. So I'm actually enjoying it. On the end of it, I managed 4.5 books. Not bad. 4.5 books, which is pretty good, I think. So, I'm sorry I didn't finish the 5th book, but I was really tired. I couldn't think clearly and everything. I was just really, really tired. So, but this is it, the end of the reading rush. I don't have anything else to say or vlog or anything. So on the next part of the video, yes, I'm going to talk on the details of book after book and a little change that I've done it. So I see you later. And here we are, a few days later. It's Tuesday, to make my reading rush wrap up. So I had 6-7 books to read, and I read 4 of them. What is pretty good. Honestly, it is pretty good for me. Okay, I have all my notes here. Oh, and here. Wait. In here, I have all my notes. So, on the total, between the 4 books, I read 1,618 pages. I blow my mind when I saw the result of the counting pages. I was shocked. I never read so many pages in whole of my life. I was completely shocked. I am so proud of myself and what I accomplished. I just turned on my TBR, a small change that I will show you when I get there. One of the books I did change, and was the only one I changed it, and I will show you when we get there. So, for the first book, it was a book matched the cover of my birthstone. And for that book, I was supposed to read They Both Die at the End by Adam Silvera, but I never read it. I never managed to read the book, so I will put on my pile TBR for next month, but I didn't done it. The second book was a book started with the. For that book, I was going to read The Short Second Life of Bree Tanner by Stephanie Meyer. I think read it during the TBR, but I finished it today. So I will make a book review very soon about this one. The third challenge was book inspired by a movie already seen. I done this challenge and I read New Moon by Stephanie Meyer. And I did finished, and I gave it a 4 stars. And if we go to the previous videos, you will see the book review of it. Because the challenge that I done the book review on a day, for I didn't need to think about it anymore, and have it done. The fourth challenge was read the first book you touch. And for the fourth challenge, was where I made the change. I was supposed to read for the fourth challenge Breaking Dawn by Stephanie Meyer, but because of the lack of time that I had, I decided to change it and read instead School for Good and Evil, A Crystal of Time by Saman Chinaini. And I did read and I did finish, and I gave 4 stars. And the book review, it's also on the videos of the vlogs, on the vlog video. Because I wasn't supposed to be, but on the 6th day, I saw that I wasn't going to finish. I wasn't going to finish the book I was reading, and I wasn't going to start Breaking Dawn anytime soon. So I decided to swap and put this one on the list that previously it wasn't. I just read it because I wanted to finish it. So I decided to put this on the list instead and counted with one more book done. The fifth book was Read a Book Outside. I done this while I was coming from work to home, and I read The Tales for Peter and Barb by J.K. Rowling, and I gave 4 stars. For the sixth challenge, it was Read a Book in a Chair that you always want to, or you don't read as often. I decided to try out a whole new genre, And I chose the Golden Spider by Anne Rewick. And this was a steampunk genre. I like it, the type of genre, because who doesn't know steampunk? It's a mix of Victoria era with futurist clocks and wheels and all that stuff. And I didn't like the genre, but I didn't like the story, and I ended up giving it 2 stars. Was definitely the worst book of the reading rush. I didn't like it. The story at all was confusing, didn't make sense most of the time. I was getting lost very often. I just didn't engage with the book. It was my more the anxiety to finish it than the enjoyment. So I didn't like it, the book, at all. But I did like it, the genre, and I will try probably more often this kind of genre. And for the seventh challenge was read a book from other country. And for that, I was supposed to read Eclipse by Stephenie Meyer, but I didn't read during the DBR. I read, but I didn't finish. I started, but I never finished the book in time during the reading rush. The reading rush finished when I was 150 pages away. Yeah, I know. But I finished it on the next day, and a book review is coming very soon this week, alongside with this one, and will be 2 separated videos, one for each book. Besides that, everything was really good. I am really happy because I finished 6 books. I wasn't expecting. Last year, I done it around 2 books, so I done pretty good. Maybe if I'm lucky enough and that's still going like this, next year I will done to say I will do the 7th. I'm hoping for that. And I done really good. Most of the days I done around 200 pages per day. It was just 2 days that I done under 200 pages because I was or working or too tired. I had days that I was really tired that I just didn't want to read as much. But overall, I done pretty good during the week. And I'm really happy and glad that I participated on the Reading Rush, and it was a really fun experience, and I really enjoy it, and I'm definitely gonna participate it next year. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope I see you in the next video. Bye.